Hello and welcome back to the Habitat Minute. On Tuesday, September 4th, Habitat celebrated Quiana's home dedication. Thank you to the Cook Foundation for generously sponsoring this brand new Habitat home. Home dedications are one of the final steps to affordable home ownership. Next stop, closing! On Wednesday, September 5th, Youth United held its kickoff meeting. With so many wonderful students ready to get started on the Red Bookcase project, we have increased our meetings from once a month to twice a month. Our next meeting will be held on Wednesday, September 19th, from 4 to 7 at the Habitat office. For more information, visit evansvillehabitat.org/youthunited. Join us this coming Wednesday on September 12th for Aletta and Darius' dedication. Along with community members and their sponsors, Ron and Kathy Hollander, Aletta and Darius will celebrate the blessing of their new home with a ribbon cutting. For more details, visit evansvillehabitat.org/dedications. Save the date for Habitat's annual fall picnic. The picnic will be held on Sunday, September 23rd from 12 to 2:30 at Garvin Park. As part of the Building on Faith 2018, Habitat will celebrate the year with food, drinks, games, our annual mortgage burning, and a stud signing for the 500th home. Don't miss out on this year's picnic. Thanks for tuning in. See you next week.